That's how you beat the Elden Beast real quick. Thank you guys for watching and subscribe.